Chill, bro. Fucking chill, nigga. Chill, nigga. Chill, bro. You don't get nothing else out this fucking message, bro. Fucking chill, bro. Fucking chill, man. Fucking chill, bro. Like, chill, bro. Fuck wrong with you, dawg. Fucking chill, nigga. H-Town in this motherfucker, dawg. Houston in this motherfucker. Chill, nigga. And we in fucking Chicago, nigga. Chill, nigga. Chill, bro. You can work all fucking day and still be on some chill shit, nigga. And still low key be on some, like, I'm chilling type shit, bro. I'm on some chill type shit, bro. Straight up, nigga, chill, nigga. Fuck wrong with you, dawg. Nigga, chill, nigga. Fucking chill, nigga. I'm out here, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm down in a motherfucking building, bro. Fucking chill, nigga. Fucking chill, nigga. What are you talking about, bro? Niggas been on that fucking chill shit, dawg. Niggas been on that fucking chill shit, bro. Straight up. I ain't never not been on that fucking chill shit, dawg. What the fuck is you talking about, nigga? Chill, nigga. On that chill shit, dawg. Straight up, eh? I've been on that fucking chill shit, bro. Fucking chill, nigga. Chill, bro. Fucking chill, dawg. That's all I gotta say, bro. It's just chill, bro. Niggas been working hard. Hard. Nigga, I'm known. My reputation is known for fucking working. But I still low key be chill, bro. You haven't learned nothing from my channel. If you don't know what the fuck I represent, bro, I represent chilling. Nigga, build and chill, nigga. That shit, that's what it's always been about, bro. Build and chill, nigga. Build your fucking castle, bro. Them bitches gonna come, bro. Leave them hoes where they be. Let them hoes be where they be at. Let them hoes be where the fuck they be at, nigga. Just chill though, bro. Go to the fucking beach or somewhere, bro. Fuck. Fuck wrong with y'all, bro. Fuck them hoes, bro. Buy you a fucking lamb or some stupid shit like that, nigga. Buy you a bunch of fucking diamonds or some shit, nigga. Bottom line, nigga, I want y'all to chill, bro. Fucking chill. That's what I do. You know what I'm saying? For all the people I'm influencing out there, nigga, I'm influencing y'all to fucking chill right now, bro. Chill. build you, get you like 400-500 thou, buy you a nice ass fucking up there somewhere, or up here, or probably up there, right there, and fucking chill, nigga. Chill, bro. I be having to tell myself that shit sometime. Low key. Nigga, chill, nigga. Chill, bro. You can build endlessly. You can build elastically. And still chill like all at the same time. That's why people at my job know, people that I've worked with, people that I'm going to work with, they all know me by now. They know that I fucking chill. But they can't tell me, they can't outwork me, bro. Can't nobody fucking outwork me. That's the only thing people know, like they know. Like, bro, like, niggas know fucking, you can't outwork a retainer. Nigga, you can't outwork a retained man, bro. Niggas fucking know that shit, bro. Niggas know you cannot work a man that's obtaining himself and all of his sexual energy that's pent up. Bitches know that, females. And people and guys know that, bro. People, guys know that shit. On an unconscious level, deep down, men know that shit. So yeah, bro. I came to drop that motherfucking knowledge on y'all, bro. Drop them fucking gems on y'all, man. You did. Getting ready for the springtime, bro. All my fucking SOS supporters out there. Young Santana in the motherfucking building, bro. Young Santana in the motherfucking building, nigga. Chill, nigga. Chill. That's how you outwork them. That's how you outpace them. Chill while you work. Whistle while you work. Straight up. I'll be the first one to tell you, nigga. Straight up. Chill, bro. The thing is like once it's built, they'll come to you. That's the whole fucking thing. Once you build it, they'll come to you. Even if it take you 4-5 years, bro. You know what I'm saying? Take you 10 years to build it. But chill while you do it. Straight up. 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 Build. Build. In this life, you are all you have. But you're more than enough. If you haven't heard it from anywhere else, you heard it from me first. Lamar Zanotti.